may be the new symbol of middle age for some suburban men.
Well, we're not talking about a sports car or motorcycle. It's something a little smaller. CW33's Yourself Helps reports on the changing face of skateboarding.
Uh-oh.
Age 47, Danny Bishop hadn't picked up a skateboard in 30 years.
I don't know if it's a midlife crisis or what it is.
But 6 months ago, he decided to dust one off.
It's not like riding a bicycle, it's a little different.
It was all in an effort to spend more time with his 13-year-old son.
Well, I think my dad is really good still, even though he's pretty old.
Lou Statman is 44 and still skates, too. In fact, he's pro and still wins competitions against younger guys.
Usually the reaction is, really? Aren't you a little old to be riding a skateboard?
He says he's seeing more men in their 30s, 40s, and 50s starting to skate again.
Now that they're older and their parents and they have kids that are starting to get into it, they're kind of getting that feeling back.
Danny Bishop's gotten back into skateboarding in such a big way, he's even building his own line of skateboards.
Oh, let's drop down.
We started a company called Kremlin.
He and his son work with a Russian company to make the boards. They started a skateboard team here in North Texas, too. Danny Bishop sure doesn't know all the tricks the kids do.
Sometimes I'm embarrassed, but all the time I'm still, you know, proud of him.
But this middle-aged dad is happy to be back on his board.
I can't keep up with my son, but I have fun doing it.
In Allen, Giselle Phelps, CW 33 News.
Pretty cool.